is 5506 Killarney Avenue in Fort Pierce. It's in a kind of a non-association, volunteer association of Lakewood Park. So I do believe there's a community pool. Very open. A lot older homes, some newer homes. No restrictions on homes and keeping up with things and stuff like that. It seems like all of the windows have panel storm shutters that you can just close like that. It does seem to be all carpet in here. So we walk in. This is a main living room area. They have not done any upgrades in this type of home at all. You walk up, there's a full bathroom to the right when you walk in. And then there's a small bedroom with pocket doors. This is one of the rooms. Like I said, I believe all of it has this brown carpet. Closet. Pantry. I could not get it open, but this would be another bedroom. I would say this is the master because it has a bathroom attached to it. It's a closet. This is the backside of the patio area. Open space here that you can use as family room, dining room. This is the kitchen. Kind of like a narrow gallery. Door that might go to the back bedroom. I think they either added on or enclosed something. This is another room that is that wall, and that would be the garage. Just a small another room. I couldn't find a light with the closet though. Then you have a big room back here on the back side of the home. No, there is no door, so I don't know where that garage door went to. It must be just outside. This is a slider, but then they also have a gate up to the pool area. So a big portion of it is under roof. And then the pool is fully screened with that. Looks like partially fenced in. Each of the neighbors have one, but one side does not. So you've got your pool pump up here. There's an external door.